let's go. Third reset. Yeah, I got Sally back. Because of other circumstances, though, not because I lost her. The Black Knights finally arrived at the territory of Clan Braveheart at the Western Coalitions. The Western Coalitions are a conglomerate of tribes and territories ruled under several greater clans. There is one exception, the territory of House Maxwell, a noble house that emigrated from Vicewall. Strangely, all tribes share a bond of relative peace. When the Black Knights arrive at a border village, they find that they may have arrived too late, or perhaps just in time. Everyone, over here! Darn it! How could we not see them coming? That doesn't matter. This territory is under bandit attack. It's a problematic situation. Mithra, is this the village you mentioned? Yes. Council members, Bishop Ismail and his brother Joel mentioned they are under asylum in these villages. If we allow the bandits to plunder them, then countless lives, including theirs, will be lost. This is unacceptable. Everyone, our objective is to defend all of the villages from the bandit attack until we can locate the bishop and his brother and get them to safety. We gotta do it now, before it's too late. Alright, if possible, let's try to visit them all too. That wasn't... See? Something huge is coming. Sound. We must clear them all as soon as possible. We strike at full force. Anyone who can fight, follow us. Black Knights, move out. I got Sally back. I made her a Mage Knight this time, though. Or Mystic Knight, I guess they're called. Alright. No. Yeah, I don't know how that showed up. But whatever. Okay, one more level. Okay, then all right, going to promote Oliver again, I guess. Okay, then I need to buy a healing staff. Alright. And who else runs with the hero? I don't think anyone else runs with the hero for the squad right now. So let's just head out. Oh god, a battle's already broken out. I hope I can get there in time. Okie dokie. Yeah. Alright. And she learned Acrobat. And Despoil. I'm just not able to press the right button right now. There we go. Yep, now I can promote her next turn. Okie dokie. So why the heck does he have so much freaking crit? To train your sword rank up. I don't know why, I just do. Yeah, he has perfectionist for some reason. That just skill just does not make any sense to me. Right, then we're gonna go in you. Oh, great. That looks really freaking cool. A javelin. Another crit. Nice. Okay. Now, Bandits here is borderline ridiculous. This is supposed to be protected village, right? Yes, but the war between Vicewood and Calm has taken its toll here. Calam Braveheart's territory is right in the middle between the Republic and Vicewood, so their forces stomp on the rights of the inhabitants and pass through whatever territories they need in order to reach the other, bringing war and destruction without seeking permission. We face this every day in our borders, but at least we have the might to prevent either party's access. This territory is not as fortunate. I see. So, to stop the forces from passing and taking whatever tolls they want from the citizens, they have reassigned the soldiers to the frontier in villages like this. They're paying the price. Let's get rid of these bandits before more arrive. Yeah? Interact. Thank you for coming. Someone's on Heavy Spear, yeah. I know, pro strats, right? Hey! How are you guys? You're Schwarze and Albertheim, correct? Indeed, and if I recall correctly, you're one of the spies serving Calm. Your facade of innocence is very convincing, though. I may be a fool, but I'm not suicidal. You're bad news. This is no time for petty arguments. If you don't want these citizens to die, we'll have to form an alliance. Probably regret this, but I accept the temporary alliance. We must follow our every order and never leave sight. Is that clear? See what I can do about that. No promises. Alright. Gidoki! So I can deal with these. Everything but luck. Alright. Nice. Okie dokie. Hey, thanks for coming. Let me give you something. I'll give you all my savings so that you can stop them. You know, these bands attacked us once before. One day they tried to mug a guy in dark armor, but he was so strong that he cut them all down. Foosh! He booed them out of the village. That only made them angrier. Now they are back, stronger. All the money I have is next to nothing. If my man survived, I wouldn't be here either. But I'm still going to support your cause any way I can. 10 gold. Now, let's go. Darn it! Situation is critical. Do we have any available flyers? We lost far too much time at the woods in Alexander. Still, there's no time for discussion. We must send someone immediately. Also, Bant... Jaeger, nice. It appears I have arrived just in time. Let's go, Claire. Time to clean up this mess. Is that Jaeger? What a formidable foe. Do you know this person? He fights like the devil himself. Yes, I'll explain later. He isn't hostile just yet, thank God. But he is, in fact, the strongest member in Calm's army. Please be careful, Randy. Understood. Everyone, stay alert. Are those the former Holy Knights? They do seem to be helping the people. They may be traitors, but I have no orders to take them down yet. Funny. This way of reinforcements is particularly annoying right here because you have one turn to deal with them. Oh, thank you, Neil. Wow. Now she's just kind of Newman. She's kind of vroom vroom. Interact. Hello there. Please don't pay attention to my ramblings, but you're doing a great favor to us. There has to be something I can grant you as a reward. Oh, I know. You have magic users amongst you. Amongst you, yes? Then please, take this ring. It was once very useful to me. It'll guide one of them in their journey through the perils of magic. Luck be with you. Yeah, boy. Need to give him a few more levels. Fool! Have you lost your mind? Don't you realize this is suicide, traitor? If you're so eager to find death, then you leave me no choice. I think that battle quote's not meant to play here. Cause that's a bandit. And no, last I checked, it's meant to, like, play on the other version of Chapter 7. sword might not be a bad idea. Okay, or you could kill. Honestly, focus with the sword is kind of OP, though. Jaeger, is that... Oh yeah, camaraderie, Paris, get that. Honestly, Sana is just pretty good filler for this point in the game. Idiot, you didn't attack the one. I mean, I get you, you want to take a lot of damage, but you didn't attack the one with you have effective damage against. Oh, I see the logic here. Double team. Of course, they have to have high enough. Alright. Ha! Smart. I'm highly intelligent. Alrighty. what is the deal with your, like, lack of speed? Anything that maybe mine got a speed screw? Oh, wait. Dude, what? The actual heck? Okay, how much damage did you do? Yeah, okay. Okay, thanks. Seriously, man. Impossible. This is the... Bam! Yeah. Visit all the villages and... Thank you. Alrighty. Chapter's almost over. Everyone, the band's running away. We have won. It took some time to confirm. They're indeed retreating. Let's wrap up for today. Hey! All the bandits are gone. They're either dead or in retreat. At least that's some good news. Heh. I guess you've arrived on time. Thanks, knights. Don't worry, that wasn't hard at all. May I have your names, villagers? Of course. I suppose the presentation is in order. Could you do us the favor, Mithra? Wait, what? I would be more than honored. Schwarz, Noir, Artemisa, these are my friends and fellow council members, Chancellor Joel and Father Ismail. Huh? That was unexpected. I apologize for my dressing. It is certainly not what a priest would be expected to wear, much less a bishop of the Church of Naga. However, I wish to keep our identity secret, so as to not endanger the village we are passing through. It seems it didn't work out, though. I'm sorry, but I think we're the ones who drew them out. No. I don't think so. It's not like this is the first time they invaded, but, hey, at least you made sure it will be the last. Well done. It's probably better if we start getting on the road. My path to Ahladar is secured. We must seize this chance if we wish to avoid further bloodshed. Well, you lead the way. I'm no fighter, but I can do just enough to keep the rear safe. It doesn't take a trained genius to know how to use a spear. Face the judgment of the Church Knights. Wait. Who is that man coming towards us? Greetings, knights! I've come in your aid! My name is Subaru Rallyman, superior fighter from another land. I spent quite some time in this village. I'm glad to see that you took your time to help us all, especially in this time of crisis. So I made my mind and I decided I'm going to join you. Wait, what? You do realize we're wanted people, right? Why are you trying to come with us all of a sudden? Because I believe in you. You have inspired this village more than I ever will be able to. I am able to wield several weapons, such as swords and larger swords and... Actually, that's it. But I really can help you. I'll never give up. Okay then. Sure, you can join us. Noir, keep an eye on him. Got it. Good call. Thanks for, coming, Mr. Rallyman. We'll introduce you to the group soon. There's only one thing left to do now. Yes, Jaeger can stop hiding already. Listen to me. Vert has taken control of Calm. He's using his brother as a puppet. Do you know why he sent us to Zoyla? Why he didn't even try to avoid a war with Vysel? We searched for these answers long ago, and it costed us everything. So please, listen to us. It's okay. I don't need you to explain. Noir already told me the whole story, but... Even if that were to be true, my loyalty is to my country. I know it's foolish, but this is what I must do. The people needs generals, defenders to look up to. Everything I have, everything I am, I owe to the crown and the people. So even if what I believe in is being slowly lost, I must trust Lord Adam until the end. Schwarz, despite all, he seemed like a man of honor. So, wait, Noir, I have to ask you something.
What?
What do you want? That man, the one with the scar on his face, do we know him from somewhere? His name is Jaeger. He was one of the... I feel like that was meant to be read later. Let's continue for a little bit. Oh, it's just another interlude map. Okay. Are we all present? Should we start the session? Matron Lena, thank you for assisting. And thank you for sending help for us. I believe we should start diplomatic discussions as soon as possible. Agreed. It is a shame that only six of us are present. Furthermore, The mediator is absent as well, and as such, we'll have to organize this assembly in his place. However, with the war growing ever closer to our borders, this issue cannot be stalled any further. Then I declare the assembly on session. Our first point of discussion is to locate our seventh member, yes? Yes, we need to find him as soon as possible. I have sent several scouts, and half of them made it back, with important leads on both Alistair and him. Well done, Matron Lena. What about the other half? I had no idea. Forgive my imprudence. Counselor Reinhardt, our prayers can wait for later. I assume the second point in our agenda has been cleared as well. Is that correct, Matron Lena? Yes. Now that we have located him, if Baron Alistair still has any information on the whereabouts of the Prince, then rescuing him must be our first priority for now. Then we have to rescue Alistair? You seem averse to the idea. That is an understatement, Reinhardt. Still, if it helps the war end sooner, and in turn, avoid confrontation with any of the warring countries, then I have no choice but to aid. Have we reached a compromise then? Yes. Shall we leave the rescue to the knights? If I must be honest, leaving such an official matter to a group of mercenaries does not feel right to me. However, while I would rather task it to our military, they are already overtaxed, short, and spread enough as it is. The Black Knights have a proven record of effectiveness. Madame Mithra is still willing to supervise our activity, that I have nothing else to add. I support the notion. Very well. Know that I am willing to continue supporting them. If that's the case, then I suppose we entrust this task to you. However, there are sources that report having seen the Shadow Sage within the borders of Al'Hadar. Shadow Sage? We have never seen the Shadow Sage's face. But given their body proportions, we assume it's a woman. We may have run into her already. She's a very dangerous sorcerer, possibly even the trigger behind the whole war. The question is, to what end? However, their plan is, she must be stopped. Leave that to us. We will not interfere with your hunt then. Thanks. We will all do our best. Session is lifted. Mithra, I'm glad you're back. What can you tell us about the negotiations? One of the things I discussed was... Okay, and I'm tired. Yes, Oliver. Little Babby Oliver. It's kind of funny. It's just kind of god-awful in a sense. And then I'm going to take these two red gems. Hoplon guard. I'm gonna buy a Nostone. I'm gonna buy a few of these scythe axes. They're axes that grant Kanto Plus, so they're pretty good. I'm gonna buy just some plain iron swords. I'm tired of reading, so I'm not going to read all this dialogue. Pick units. Okay, so these are new units. Subaru and her, obviously. I love using Lewis, and he is really freaking cool, but... It hurts me to say this, but I'm benching him for... Also, who else? I like Cyan, but there's just a much better unit option. So I'm going to use both of these, because they're really cool. Okay, he needs one weapon to be able to use one item. Okay. Actually brings Cyan for this mission, so who can be benched? I don't need Rallyman for this specific chapter. Also, yes, Subaru is just the Rallyman. Take that. And then take the Master Seal from Hermes. Let's make her a Falco Knight. So yeah, you need to get at least one support on her for her to join back after chapter 17. Now she can use swords and staves, so let's get that antitoxin. Take that mend. Grab this wind. Okay. Then we're going to sell these. She can use heal staves, so yes, let's go. And you can pick between two units here, Rose and Jin. I'll be going for Jin because I like him better. He's cool. And he's generally considered the better option because, like, Rose has this cool gimmick where she has an evolving sword, I guess is what it's described as, but like, Jin is the better option because the evolving sword that she has doesn't really become good for a while. Petal, a growing sword deals magic, yeah. Yeah, and that she comes with a special skill too. That's her personal skill, so it's not even that good. I mean, Jin has one of the worst skills as his personal skill, but at least it's still better than, yeah, let's use a sword. So there'll be instances when effective damage might actually be needed. But yeah, alrighty. Anyways, I'll be fielding Cyan for however long I need until he gets his support. And then I'll bring in Subaru because having the rally man is just nice. And then I'm using Sei because she can become a summoner, and I think we all know how good summoners are. Source or venue from, I think, stealing certain bosses. I can't remember who's from stealing the bosses. Hop on guard too early. Using, Hazel. Yeah. Right. So I... Okay, Josephine has... supply, give you, take that mend, then Hazel, There's Cyan. Alright. There. This is going to be a bit of... This chapter is going to also be two parts. That's because we started it early. If that would have hit, he would have been one damage off. I see the point now. That is kind of cool, actually. I think about it, yeah. Alright. One level down. One more level needed. Learned shove. Okay, now I think I see why he's useful. Normally he's just plain not good. Oh yeah, she comes with croissants, so gaming. Chapter isn't even that hard and long. It's just when you get to the boss of the map that it's actually difficult, because the boss is a swordmaster on a throne with a rune sword. So obviously it's going to be annoying. Actually probably the better option in this case. No. That's making him a berserker. Now he has crit boost, yeah. Hey! Seems I get to live another day. Thank you. But there's no time to waste. Rose is right in the other cell. We have to reach her, quickly. I know you're here. I can sense your mind. I've been ordered to execute you. You know too much. You're a danger to our homeland. You don't need to explain yourself to me, slave. Just hurry up and get it done. Maybe I'll be reunited with the friends I lost. Yay, she's dead. Let's go. No, is this a djinn? He's pretty good. Not the best, but he's also not trash either. Hey, let's go. Easy time to use the, Anyways, yeah, you can kill Jaeger there. It has no real effect, but it's just something I thought I'd point out. Yeah, he left. Okay, Josie. Okay, Hannah. Anyways, there we go. So the odd thing about this map is that if you want to save all of the NPCs, you have to get them actually out of their cells. Considered free, they need to be completely 100% out of their cells. If they're not out of their cells, then they're not gonna actually, and you will not get the reward. It's dumb, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Is that an elbow room? I wanna say. Yeah. Anyways, next turn she will be able to promote. Oh yeah, this is why I wanted to save that guiding ring that's on Sei currently. Because Jin is, in my opinion, a much better user of it. Anyways, yeah, let's get you back here to rescue, and then we'll just send Hazel up to open up this door. Gaming. Alright, let's promote her. Paladin or a Great Knight? Paladin. Nice. Everything but luck once again. Give her. Alright. Scotch Noir. This is where we need to start hurrying up, because soon enemies will start pouring out from enemies will start to pour out from everywhere, so we need to hurry up. I'll leave most of my magic units behind here to defend the villagers. Because there's a magic seal up there. Anyways. Do 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 look da da la di da da la da 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 da. Guiding ring, make him a sage like Oliver, and bam. Jin is good. That's all the citizens. Sword. Yeah, this happens. This is why I like sending most of my magical units out to defend here. They're actually capable of doing so. Sorry about that. Alrighty. Yep. Okay, so all my magic units should just be plugging up the gaps. Yep. All the gaps are plugged. Dang it, no, Schwartz. Being good. Or do we continue being good? The heck am I saying? I don't know, I'm still feeling zero. I kinda hate him. Just a bad unit, you know? But he's a fun bad unit. Shove you out of the way. Alright. Yeah. NPCs around her first. And I believe as I actually made it on the job, she's in. Hot shots, let's go. Ooh, ooh, ooh. It's worth a shot. No. Yo, thank. Yeah, boy. I mean, I still have a whole lot of maps to do so, but I don't know. Okay, let's just cease. Red gem. Well, see ya later.